all started with Honorable CM when he was doing our aerial survey over the Loktak. So then he instructed us to do a survey in Loktak as well as to find some ways through which we can utilize the marshy lands of Loktak. We all know, especially in Bishnupur, we have a lot of marshy lands and the land which is used for agriculture is very less. So there's a lot of land pressure used, and therefore the farmers have less land for use, and it was for us to utilize the marshy lands.
Bishanpur district ki Bishanpur kulgi mamang dalai ba tabul haina khangna ba tabul mamang dalai ba part yangkoi part aduga koi gi ikok part aduga khula part aduga tharo part haidna lai ba adugumba part hoje hojigna phumna thaklaga phumna kupsan gharga lai ba part asida hairwa pilot project ase first koi howrasi ehan hana hobo matamda 1000 hectare gi jaga ama phumasi lokthoga mafamasida akoi nga yokpagi pisciculture gi program ma pakhelasi haidna honorable cm na takpire hairiba pakhelkadori ba pisciculture gi pakhelkadori ba model asi akoi ihan hanbada case culture ama mathangta pen culture ama
we identified two location. One was Taubal and one was Fubala. So in Taubal we came to know there's a lot of khas land, so we choose Taubal as a project where we can start this process. Now we name the project as Loktak Livelihood Mission because it tend to improve the livelihood of people, the downtrodden who are living on the banks of Loktak. One more important aspect was not to disturb the ecology of the Loktak Lake because it forms an important part of Ramsar Convention, as well as it is one of the most important lake which has national as well as international importance.
Created a cage culture and a pen culture to demonstrate that to improve the livelihood of the people living to the periphery of the Loktak. Now as you can see, the width, one cage width is 4 meters and the length being 6 meters. So the dimensions of one cage is length 6 meter, width 4 meter and depth is 3 meters. We have 6 cages like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So once the 6 cages form one battery. So we have one battery here which we have installed in Taubal Gram Panchayat. Fixed cost is 6 to 7 lakhs and the lifespan is 5 to 7 years. While if we import, if we take from outside, the lifespan is 25 years and the cost is 12 lakhs.
Nasi lairikti tamuraga. Tongan tongan ba lam da treta haira hitwishing thoira ba amadi training angang sing youth sing maroina unemployed youth sing ase koi achoba masida thabok pinene begi employment gi khudum sabam phangane case culture gi battery habe sida pukhi taruk lai pukhi taruk si in charge masida senaga da na ha amam na senaba da battery chama toroge di first of all koi mi 600 ti thabok phangane. Mapandegi pusalakpa nga laiba matamda chahi mada honorable chief minister na takpibada 400 crore mapanda chali.
Manipur as of now imports fishes from outside. His vision is from 2020 we should be self-sufficient, self-reliant and not to import any fishes from outside. This is our honorable CM vision and we are committed towards his vision to achieve self-sufficient in fisheries.
Mafam sida semester na program am khak pusan biraga to tawiri ba thabak si yamna nongai jaba khoi praja sing da yam penja ba thabak oijai ithai bires linkhat khibe de gi sahi ni phu muki memaya si ising manung da lup paga phum nga to haujal laga phum nga to oiraga leigi ba mafam am ni phum jing je sengtok piraga ma sai de pen cancer case cancer to tawur tawraga mi lak muki thabak pi nena pandam thambaga loina na ma sai de paikhal piru bi ba thabak sing dina khoi khunjam yam sing si thabak phangani haibagi amadi nga chak ni thijena puthokpa nga mani haibagi maramda akhoi cooperation punamak prajana pijagani.
Hoje hoje aina le jeri basi ni thokongi LDA gi lamne hari ba sesi dai koi phum punamak akhoi phumji singa se pokhalak le har ka ta dai koi mafam sida hoje stock tau jare masida decompose tau raga ꯃꯁꯤꯒꯤ ꯐꯨꯝ ꯑꯁꯤꯅ ꯑꯩꯈꯣꯏ ꯄ꯭ꯔꯣꯁꯦꯁꯤꯡ ꯇꯧꯔꯀꯥꯟꯗꯨꯗ ꯚꯔꯃꯤ ꯀꯝꯄꯣꯁ ꯑꯣꯔꯒꯥꯅꯤꯛ ꯀꯝꯄꯣꯁ ꯑꯩꯈꯣꯏ ꯁꯦꯝꯅꯅꯕꯒꯤ ꯍꯧꯖꯤꯛ ꯍꯧꯖꯤꯛ ꯁꯥꯏꯟꯇꯤꯁꯁꯤꯡꯒ ꯂꯣꯏꯅꯅ ꯇꯌꯥꯔꯤ ꯇꯧꯔꯦ ꯃꯅꯤꯄꯨꯔꯒꯤ ꯑꯣꯔꯒꯥꯅꯤꯛ ꯃꯤꯁꯟ ꯑꯃ ꯃꯅꯤꯄꯨꯔꯗ ꯑꯣꯔꯒꯥꯅꯤꯛ ꯁ꯭ꯇꯦꯠ ꯑꯃ ꯂꯥꯎꯊꯣꯛꯅꯕ ꯍꯧꯖꯤꯛ ꯆꯤꯐ ꯃꯤꯅꯤꯁꯇꯔꯅ ꯍꯣꯠꯅꯕꯁꯤꯒ ꯄꯨꯟꯅ ꯃꯅꯤꯄꯨꯔꯗ ꯑꯣꯔꯒꯥꯅꯤꯛ ꯁ꯭ꯇꯦꯠ ꯂꯥꯎꯊꯣꯛꯅꯕꯒꯤ ꯍꯥꯏꯔꯤꯕ ꯄ꯭ꯔꯣꯁꯦꯁ ꯑꯁꯤ ꯑꯩꯈꯣꯏꯅ ꯆꯠꯊꯖꯕꯅꯤ
ꯚꯤꯖꯟ ꯑꯣꯐ ꯑꯋꯔ ꯑꯣꯅꯔꯦꯕꯜ ꯄ꯭ꯔꯥꯏꯝ ꯃꯤꯅꯤꯁꯇꯔ ꯍꯨꯁ ꯚꯤꯖꯟ ꯏꯁ ꯇꯨ ꯗꯕꯜ ꯗꯤ ꯐꯥꯔꯃꯔꯁ ꯏꯟꯀꯝ ꯕꯥꯏ 2022 ꯇꯣ ꯗꯤꯁ ꯄ꯭ꯔꯣꯖꯦꯛꯠ ꯋꯤꯜ ꯑꯣꯜꯁꯣ ꯍꯦꯜꯞ ꯑꯁ ꯔꯤꯌꯦꯂꯥꯏꯁ ꯗꯦꯠ ꯌꯨꯅꯥꯏꯇꯤꯡ ꯑꯣꯜ ꯗꯤ ꯑꯦꯒ꯭ꯔꯤꯀꯜꯆꯔ ꯐꯤꯁꯔꯤꯁ ꯚꯦꯇꯅꯔꯤ ꯑꯥꯏ ꯃꯤꯟ ꯗꯛ ꯔꯤꯌꯔꯤꯡ ꯑꯦꯟ ꯑꯣꯜ ꯄꯣꯜꯇ꯭ꯔꯤ ꯁꯣ ꯗꯦꯠ ꯏꯟꯇꯤꯒ꯭ꯔꯦꯇꯦꯗ ꯐꯥꯔꯝ ꯄ꯭ꯔꯦꯛꯇꯤꯁꯦꯁ ꯀꯦꯟ ꯕꯤ ꯗꯟ ꯑꯣꯟ ꯗꯤ ꯕꯦꯡꯛ ꯑꯣꯐ ꯂꯣꯛꯇꯥꯛ
ꯑꯗꯣ ꯑꯣꯅꯔꯦꯕꯜ ꯆꯤꯐ ꯃꯤꯅꯤꯁꯇꯔꯅ ꯃꯍꯥꯛꯀꯤ ꯄꯥꯏꯂꯣꯠ ꯄ꯭ꯔꯣꯖꯦꯛ ꯑꯁꯤ ꯃꯥꯏ ꯄꯥꯛꯅ ꯄꯥꯡꯊꯣꯛꯄ ꯉꯝꯕ ꯃꯇꯝꯗꯗꯤ ꯑꯩꯈꯣꯏ ꯃꯅꯤꯄꯨꯔꯗ ꯑꯆꯧꯕ ꯁꯦꯟ ꯊꯨꯝꯒꯤ ꯁꯣꯁꯤꯌꯦꯜ ꯏꯀꯣꯅꯣꯃꯤꯒꯤ ꯑꯍꯣꯡꯕ ꯑꯃ ꯂꯥꯛꯀꯅꯤ ꯍꯥꯏꯕꯒꯤ ꯑꯩꯍꯥꯛꯀꯤ ꯊꯥꯖꯕ ꯂꯩ ꯂꯣꯏꯅꯅ ꯃꯁꯤ ꯃꯥꯏ ꯄꯥꯛꯅ ꯄ꯭ꯔꯖꯥꯁꯤꯡꯅꯁꯨ ꯁꯄꯣꯔꯠ ꯇꯧꯕꯤꯌꯨ ꯍꯥꯏꯗꯅ ꯑꯩꯒꯤ ꯁꯥꯏꯠꯇꯒꯤ ꯑꯥꯄꯤꯜ ꯇꯧꯖꯔꯤ